Measuring particle size is essential for many industries, such as pharmaceuticals, mining, and battery manufacturing. Laser diffraction is a versatile method of measuring the size of particles from tens of nanometers to several millimeters in suspensions, emulsions, and powders. But in real-world applications, outside influences can make measurements more difficult. Contaminants, bubbles, and dust can get in the way, contributing to the measured scattering signal, resulting in misleading particle size distributions, or PSDs. Adaptive diffraction is here to help. Using the power of machine learning, this tool differentiates and displays data from those outside influences separately, allowing you to quickly generate much more reliable data, spend less time on data interpretation and troubleshooting, gain more insight into your measurements, and make accurate measurements more accessible for every user. Let's remind ourselves of how laser diffraction works. The sample flows through a laser, and every particle scatters light according to its size and optical properties. The average scattering pattern is measured over several seconds, and from this average, the sizes of particles are estimated. Theories such as Mie theory are used to calculate a trial PSD and its corresponding theoretical scattering pattern. The PSD whose calculated scattering best agrees with the experiment is reported as the result. But what if rare coarse particles are present in the sample or dispersant? What if bubbles form or dust intercepts the laser? These would previously have affected your measurement by creating features in your PSD. Adaptive diffraction solves this problem. Classifying scattering data and PSDs into two separate states gives you a new, more reliable way to measure and analyze your laser diffraction data. Adaptive diffraction clearly separates your measurement data into the steady state and transient state. These two states together make up the overall measurement. The steady state describes the particles observed most of the time, while the transient state describes any temporary events, from particles or otherwise, observed only occasionally. This differentiation gives you more representative data for your sample in the steady state and greater confidence in your results. So, how does adaptive diffraction work? In a traditional laser diffraction experiment, scattering patterns are measured as subruns of the measurement and averaged at the end of the measurement to give a single result. Instead, adaptive diffraction stores all this subrun data and uses machine learning to classify them into the two states. It's not a filter, no data are discarded. Once the measurement is complete, all the subruns classified as the steady state are averaged together and analyzed, and the same goes for the subruns classified into the transient state. With both sets of data accessible, you get a deeper insight into your sample, and you can make better decisions, including in your method development. Adaptive diffraction is only available from Malvern Panalytical. By applying it to your laser diffraction measurements, you can characterize your samples quickly and reliably, reduce time spent on troubleshooting any misleading results, make better informed decisions with more insight. To learn more about adaptive diffraction and how it can help overcome your particle characterization challenges, contact your nearest Malvern Panalytical representative today.